Hello my dear students, I hope all of you are doing well. As we all know that our world is experiencing a global disaster due to COVID-19, so without option we have to stay back at home to stay safe. Now we have to rely on e-learning process as face-to-face interaction or face-to-face classes are not possible for the time being. So without wasting much of our time, let us start with the very first chapter of geography for class 10 for the new academic session. So today we will start with the topic of resource. Now when we talk about resource, the first thing comes to our mind is the definition of resource. So let us start with the definition of resource. Now, what is a resource? Everything available in our environment that human values and that can satisfy their needs are called resources. Natural materials became resources when human valued them. There are some resources which are finite and there are some resources which can be replenished but at a very rate. Now, these resources are very important for overall social and economic development of a nation. Now, when we talk about the definition of resource, we should also remember three important points. That is, a resource should be, number one, economically feasible. Now, what do you mean by economically feasible? That means we should have enough money by which we can extract a material and we can convert that into a useful resource, and also that resource should be economically beneficial for the whole nation. Number two, resource should be technologically accessible. Now resources should be technologically accessible means that means the technology that is needed to utilize the resource should be available. As we know that without technology, we cannot utilize or we cannot extract any substance and we cannot convert it into a resource. So we need to have the needed technology available to utilize a particular resource. Number three, it should be culturally accepted. Now, what do you mean by culturally accepted? That is, it should be accepted by all the people of all the nation. It should not hurt any sentiments of any culture or any religion or people belonging from different sects. So, we have to remember that a resource should be culturally acceptable, technologically accessible and economically feasible. So, let us recapitulate what we have learned. We have learned today the definition of the resource, that is everything that is available in our environment that human values and can satisfy our need. And a resource should be economically feasible, it should be technologically accessible and also it should be culturally acceptable. Now let us go ahead with an example of a resource like a metal, land, water. This all are can be used as an example of a resource.